good gravy. Browser, evil king, and the deluded old hag. Life's too short.
Good idea, Bowser.
Yes.
You may want to check the fuel gauge on that, though. Yep.
Oops.
Stupid warranty. And don't ask me how he's able to breathe fire underwater. That makes no sense whatsoever.
It's plasma fire. There you go.
I don't think so.
He has been upgraded.
Pacific Rim all over again. Swimming. Is that a no? Oh, you are more senile than you look. I hope you haven't swallowed a dang blooper. Yay, we can return.
Sweet.
From that mysterious closet?
Yes.
Well, it just so happens that that's the very object that Zesty is looking for. Shroom.
Nice.
Let's see. We'll take an Ultra Shroom and a Jam and Jelly. Restore 50 HP and 50 FP.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
That's the uber classic item.
It's the X potion, or X potion of Paper Mario.
In fact, those are the very items that I stock my inventory with before I go into the Pit of 100 Trials.
Ah, yes. That'll be a fun episode.
Oh yeah, that's right, we can check our chart here. No matches, but we still get a mushroom. Wait a minute. Remember something? Yep, there it is. Yep. The secret back door. Yep.
And now, reveal to us location number 5.
Oh, it's on a little island.
Nice.
Not far from where we are. You ready yet? And there, and you there, in front of the TV. You listen up too. Fourth wall here. Fourth wall.
I like my wall. Don't break it.
Did someone pile drive your head or what? I don't see any TV here, nut job. So we gotta head to the sea salts down the Roadport Harbor. Right. But we've also got that side quest to do.